Hi, my name is Adrienne Oliver. I'm with RE/MAX Professional Group. I'm here with my client, Miss White, and just wanted to give you some information about how I helped her and her husband both sell their home and buy a new one. So I have a couple different questions for you, if you don't mind answering them for me and indulging me. So the first one is, what fears did you have about buying and selling your home?
The fear that my husband and I had was being able to sell our home, considering the neighborhood that we lived in. We were just afraid that it wasn't going to happen, and that we just weren't going to sell it and we weren't going to be able to move on to be able to live in the type of home that we wanted to live in.
Okay, so that was a little bit about selling it, but what about buying?
We were afraid of the whole process of buying, just qualifying, dealing with the neighborhood, what neighborhood we wanted to live in. All those factors came into play.
Okay. So what was the process that you used for me to represent you?
You know, it's funny because actually I was going through Facebook, and this is right after Harvey happened, and in my feed I saw Adrienne Oliver. And she was doing a video about Harvey and just passing along information that I thought was really helpful to everyone. And so I showed it to my husband and I told him, when we sell our home, I think we should go with her, because if she's taking out the time to share information with people on how to recover from Harvey and what they can do, she has to be a good realtor that just doesn't care about the bottom line but actually cares about people. So we did our research, and we decided to go with Adrienne. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So what was it that I did differently?
You invested in us. You advocated for us. We had tried to sell our home before, and we weren't successful with another realtor many years ago. So we kind of just decided we were going to stay. But you really just advocated for us, and you were always there. Even when you were on vacation, you were there. When we had fears in the middle of the night, Adrienne was there. And it really, really helped along with the process, and we're so thankful that we found her.
So, talking a little bit more about the process, how did I handle the process for you?
Oh, boy. Adrienne, you took care of things. You really made sure that you were on top of everything. Feedback, getting feedback from us, sending feedback about the showings, advocating for us with the seller, advocating with us when it was time for us to buy our home. You were just a real champion for us in making sure that we were taken care of. Even when it got really crazy and there were days I wanted to cry, you were there to talk us through the process, my husband and I, and it helps so much.
Okay, thank you so much for that. Why would you recommend me, or what would you say to others to recommend me?
Well, I have already recommended you to quite a few people, to all my friends, and I've told them that Adrienne will advocate for you. Adrienne will always be there. I mean, anytime, any question, she's there, and she's knowledgeable, and she passed along so much information for us in helping us not only to sell our home, but buying our home as well. And so you just made it an amazing process for us, and a very pleasant process, because there were some crazy moments.
That's normal.
Yeah. But she got us through it, and I mean, you're just amazing, and we appreciate you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you all for tuning in, and if you have any other questions or want to ask any other questions to either myself or any of my past clients, please let me know. Thank you.